Hello everybody, welcome to part 2 of my suffering with diabetes on another Just Chilling video. If you don't subscribe, I will hit you with this shell. I'm not kidding. See Egbert right here? He forgot to subscribe to me. Wait, what's going on? So you know what I'm gonna do to him? Face this camera. Egbert. Oh, I'm scared. Good. Wait, why does that have to be good? Take this, son of a bitch! Okay, you missed. Alright, I missed, but it's not over yet because I can do it again.
Oh no!
No. I like that he's down. So, let's go eat some diabetes. Alright, first step. Make sure Alright, just eat a bunch of candy until something, your blood sugar or something goes bad or something. I don't know how it works, but just get diabetes. I think we're done with that. So, oh, wait a minute.
Hold on, old chump. Pumpkin not like yourself. Pumpkin not like an old clown. Pumpkin now. And you,
I just got gnomed. Can't believe this. Alright, let's play some Super Mario 64 DS. Alright, so we got Luigi and we got I'm still pissed off that Waluigi's not in the freaking game. I'll never forget about it. Alright, fuck it. The candy's useless. We're not gonna get anywhere with it. Toxbox, bitch! Alright, so toxic. Short toxic is short for toxic. But when I hear the word toxic, it usually just reminds me of my haters. Come at me, bitch! Come at me! Come at me! What? Oh, 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 oh! Alright. Only Wario can freaking do this shit, so it's one. I don't know what I just said, but I'm just gonna pretend like I did say something important. Oh, let's go! Oh yes! Stupid bitch. I'm just gonna run past you. I'm gonna steal Wario's cat. The Goombas. Cause that is not even supposed to be the Goombas. That is actually my cat, so hunt it over, bitch. Stop stealing things from me. He's already about my house. Okay, thanks to you, I got enough stuff. So now I'm gonna kill you for robbing my hat. You can take everything, but if you're gonna take my hat, I'm gonna be really pissed. That's something. let's see if we can get this switch on. Oh, let's get put some cameras on. Alright, let's get some. And we're doing well. Yeah. Fuck! Okay, so right now Wario, thank God the real Wario in my house is not gonna say a word. I'm not crazy. I actually have Wario. Ah! A giant fucking rat is in my house. Oh, that's a giant rat. Go down. Where did you come from? Whatever. Or shortcut or something. You gotta be fucking serious. I could have done that the whole time. And I was so focused on trying to get the cannon. Shoot me over there. I'm an idiot. And it's not funny. Right there, it's right there. Go. I got it, finally. After an hour. Oh, yeah. Alright, I think we did it. Alright, let's get something else on. Alright, I'll stop, because this cringe is shit. Don't mind me, I'm just doing business. I'm back, motherfuckers. I just killed him again. I can keep doing it. No one can stop me. Not even a gun. Nope. So. Wait a minute. I'm him? Huh? See, if you lived with me, life would be a whole pile of shit and really confusing. So, next time, I'm gonna force myself to watch shit that I don't like. And it's gonna be torture for me. But I'm gonna go with it. For you guys' entertainment. And I don't like it, I might say no. Well, seen on it, I don't know how I'm gonna explain. Alright, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Ignore the rest of this freaking video and go to bed. I was trying to go to bed. This is my fact. Oh my god, it's gonna be annoying as shit. I can't think it anymore. I gotta go to bed. I can't even go to bed because this is crazy. I need to get out of here. Wardle, you're the man of the house now. You were the giant man. Here you go, here's Marvel. You go in here. No. You're the man in the house. Now you need to suffer. Well, I don't. Boy, why are you following, man? I'm getting out of here. Oh. Alright guys, I'm gonna read you a book. Hello everybody, welcome to school. I know you hate school and all, but we're gonna do school. You can tell I'm losing my mind in this video. Did you know Mars is a planet? Wow, yellow is a color. Here's some colors. Yellow, purple, black, brown, green, orange, gray, blue, scarlet, white, pencil, pink, because, you know, shit, pink, asparagus, teal, charizard, and indigo, Diego, E equals MC squared. Because you ever hear I made a masterpiece where I just scribbled over it and I got a name plus on it. I hope you enjoy. I know most of you are not, but if you did enjoy, if you did not enjoy, I swear to God, I'll take a chill pill, guys. I need to get a chill pill anyways. Yeah, I don't need Draper. Alright. Get myself entertained. Now I'm a cowboy! Where's my phone? No. If this... Oh crap, Future Dave! You're okay. My shell won't work. What? Oh no! It's broken. I'm not even hitting it. Shut up! Come on. Where is it? Come on. Come on. No! No, it's Shrek! God damn it. What the? Oh crap. Oh, I'm screwed, guys. Why do I have to do this? I'm not doing it, but seriously, why do I have to suffer with this? What the fuck? Come on. Oh, what's this? Oh, what's that? There's a monster in my bed. Oh, it's over. Oh my god, guys.
Come on, you. Good morning. Son of a bitch. Dude, I'm gonna need you back around. What is that
under my bed?
Down in my bed.
I'll never figure out what this is. Oh shoot! What the hell is this? I don't remember having this. Ow. Maybe next time my phone does this shit, I'm gonna do it.
Alright.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it's over. Alright, guys. Please, Mr. Dave, don't make me suffer even more. Woo. Oh my god. Why? More ogre crap. I mean, it's Shrek. I like Shrek. Not no homo. Not that kind of thing. But the problem with this video is that it freaking has to do with a guy actually in love with Shrek to the point it goes, yeah. It's called Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life.
It's the last day of school, and I'm in my last class. I'm talking to my super cool teacher.
I can't stop it.
I thank him for a Shrek-tastic year.
Oh, it's getting louder.
He says, it was charming to be
What
with
the hell?
No, it can't be.
What did Prince Charming even do?
I got this.
did it, guys. Oh. It's not over. I still hear it. So now I gotta wait for it before it can end. Oh my god, guys, this is never gonna stop. I think it's over. It's not.
I was very nervous. I found my locker after the orientation, but it was surrounded by upperclassmen. I began to walk up to the prisoner's room, but noticed that I'm being followed by the older trick student. Your presence downstairs, he said. I hopped up, took Shrek's hand, and rushed down the stairs.
Not working. This is really, really messed up. Okay, can we? Thank God there's not a part 5. Yes, there's 4 parts. I'm gonna go, guys. I'm about to be sick. So, there's more to come soon, where I'm gonna suffer even more, so, yeah. Bye.